Apollo missions had their spaceships. I have my Instapod. Both are equally as important.
What are you going to use that pot for, Samuel?
Well, I use it for beans, of course.
Beans.
Beans. Got them right here. Premium quality.
Bean time.
Bean time.
So how many beans do you typically make?
Well, since it's kind of a process using this thing, I usually just fill it up to the max, man. And then it's just beans.
How many cups is that usually?
So I do, let's see. So 2 cups of beans is 1 pound. And I usually do, let's see, yeah. So 2 cups is 5 to 6 cups. I think this holds about, 6 to 8. I think this holds like 12 cups of like the water. Mm-hmm. And then I add 4 cups of beans.
Now that's out of the way. It's time to get sexy with these beans.
You gonna dress them up a little bit, make them fit nicely?
Mm-hmm. I think
what
I might.
You making a nice chili, making some burrito enchilada? What's going on?
So, I don't even really know. I just grab some cans of this stuff.
You just do your typical, pick a bunch of random ingredients. That throw them together.
Yeah, you said something about enchilada sauce in the store, so I grabbed some, and now it's just gonna go in this pot, and we're gonna see how it rolls. It's like old Graham used to say, if you can save a minute by throwing everything in the same pot, then go for it.
Did she actually say that?
Sure. I remember one time she went into the garden and just like took some clippings from just normal lawn grass, mm-hmm, and brought it inside and was like, this is an herb. I'm gonna put this inside some tuna salad. And I ate it and was like, this is full of lawn clippings. Yum.
Well, a lot of things I eat are pretty tasty, in my opinion. Mm-hmm. But I do have a tendency of designing my meals around their like nutritional value.
Fair enough.
Like rice and beans, complete protein. Throw some vegetables in there. Sometimes they don't taste too good, but you got good vitamins.
Oh, you're getting all the vitamins.
Mm-hmm. And bean juice. Can't just throw that away.
You gotta drink that.
That's good water. I'd be wasting water. I'd be wasting some of the nutrients that leach out of the beans.
The protein runoff as well.
Maybe. Granted, there was at one time when I was making like a rice soup. And I was like, the one thing this is missing is protein. And I was like, pretty easy way to just bulk up the protein in this here soup is just with some eggs. So I put like 7 or 8 eggs in it. And that turns out to be too many eggs.
Oh yeah.
And it went from being kind of brothy with the rice in it, pretty tasty, to a porridge of like really starchy rice and really goopy egg.
Let's get it on.
All the essentials.
All the essentials.
Chef Ram doesn't have shit on Samuel.
No, he doesn't. That man's a bastard.
Are you gonna go on record calling Gordon Ramsay a bitch?
Capital B-I-T. Okay. This is nice and chunky. Oh god, so many beans. Some glorious beans. I'll never have to go hungry again. Mm-hmm. Carrots, mate. Harrison, they're just
carrots. They're just carrots.
They're just carrots.
Not tofu dogs.
Not the tofu pups. Good lord.
What's wrong?
Man, it's warm. All right. We've done it. Ah!
This is maximum efficiency. Just throw a bunch of shit in a pressure cooker, call it.
Basically.